We do provocation. It's been 20 years since we've been doing provocation, and it's being noticed only when we talk about Islam, or this part of Islam, which raises problems, and which is a minority. And when the government asks us not to do any provocation, we have the impression that three idiots who demonstrated in the streets represent all of Islam. It's the government who insults Muslims by saying that. You have to take them as they are. One has to mock them using humor, disarm them with humor, and not give them any credit. By taking them seriously and sending regiments of riot cops to hold them, one takes them seriously.